The special forces had entrusted the safety of the coast to a formidable alliance of elves and dwarves, led by the mighty Thorek. The elven archers displayed unmatched precision with their arrows, while the unwavering dwarven axemen instilled a sense of security along the shoreline. Yet, this was the first instance where these two armies stood side by side, and finding harmony proved to be a daunting challenge. Knowing the delicate nature of their alliance, Sauron, the malevolent ruler, issued a dark command, summoning an apocalyptic horde of 6 million Vikings and orcs to invade the very beaches guarded by the special forces. Realizing the utmost importance of defending the coast, the Emperor of Mankind, with unwavering resolve, swiftly rushed to the beach. With him, he brought the indomitable forces of the Space Marines and the noble Jedi Knights. Now, let us bear witness to whether the special forces can stand strong against the impending onslaught, protecting the shoreline from the clutches of this diabolical beach invasion. Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and give me new battle ideas. Have fun! The special forces managed to repel Sauron's forces, scattering them like leaves in the wind. The coast, though scarred and battered, remained under their protection. Victory, though hard-fought, was theirs. Amidst the smoke and debris, the surviving members of the special forces stood tall, their gazes resolute, knowing that they had triumphed against insurmountable odds. The unity between elves and dwarves had been tested and proved unbreakable, a testament to the strength of their newfound alliance. As the sun rose on a new day, casting its gentle light over the blood-soaked sands, the special forces surveyed the remnants of their hard-won victory. They knew that the coast would forever bear the scars of the battle, but it would also serve as a reminder of their courage and resilience. And so, the tale of the special forces, the elves, the dwarves, the Emperor of Mankind, and the Jedi Knights would be etched into the annals of history, a story of unity and triumph against all odds. I hope you liked the video. Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and give me new battle ideas.